Friend, I hope class 6 children are watching this video. We have been doing factors and multiples, and under factors and multiples we have been doing HCF and LCM. Already we have seen HCF, we have seen LCM, we know how to find out HCF by two methods, division and prime factorization method. In the same way we know how to find out LCM by again two methods, division and prime factorization method. Last day we had seen properties of HCF and LCM for a given number. Today we will see exercise 2E, few questions I have taken. So let's try to learn how to find out HCF and LCM again in proper way. Already you have done, and try to learn how questions are solved. So already you have done, just you need to focus properly so that you should be able to solve yourself. So let's start. Here you have exercise 2E, and first question you have, find the LCM of the numbers given below. So already you have learned how to find out LCM by two methods, division and factorization method. So by any method you try to solve this. So here we will solve. So here you see first question, how it will be solved. (42, 63) you have. Just you need to know by which number both the numbers will be divisible. So here you see this number will be divisible by 7. 7, 6, 42, 7, 9, 63, and then you have 3, 2, 6 and 3, 3, 9. Now these numbers will not be divisible by any other number. So now you need to find out LCM. So LCM will be the product of these all. It means 7 into 3 into 2 into 3. You multiply this, 7, 3, 21 into 2, this will be 42, and 42 into 3 we need to do. 42 into 3, these all the tasks you will do in your rough space. 3, 2, 6 and 3, 4, 12. So your LCM will be 126, and this will be your answer. Second question you see, second question you have 60 and 75. Again, how we will solve this? 60 and 75 you have, just you see divisibility you must know by which number it should be divisible. Here you have 0 and here you have 5, it means this will be divisible by 5. 5, 1, 5, 5, 2, 10, means 5, 12, 60 you did. 5, 1, 5, 2 you have, so it became 25. 5, 5, 25, it means 5, 15, 75, or you can say 15, 5, 75. Now this number you see by which number it will be divisible? It will be divisible by 3. 3, 4, 12 and 3, 5, 15. Now you have got 4 and 5. These numbers will not be divisible by any other number. So your LCM will be product of these all. So LCM will be 5 into 3 into 4 into 5. So here you see 5, 3, 15 and 5, 4, 20. So 20 into 15 means 15, 2, 30 and this 0, it means 300, and this will be your answer. Next question you see, next question you have three numbers you have. So (12, 18) and (20). Now you need to know by which number these numbers will be divisible. So these numbers will be divisible by 2. 2, 6, 12, 2, 9, 18. The numbers which will not be divisible, just you do, just you take down. No need to do anything. So 20, but this number will be divisible, 2, 1, 2, and it means 2, 10, 20. The number which will not be divisible, just you need to take down. At least two numbers should be divisible. Here you see again 2, 3 j 6, 9 will be not be divisible, and 2, 5 j 10. Now 3, 1 j 3 and 3, 3 j 9 and 5 you have. Now these numbers will not be divisible, so your LCM will be product of these all. So LCM will be 2 into 2 into 3 into 3 into 5. So it will be 2, 2 j 4, 4, 3 j 12, 12, 5 j 60 and 63 j 180. So this will be your answer. Next you see, you have 16, you have 16, 28, 40 and 77. Here you see by 2 it will be divisible, 16, 28 and 70, 40, 2, 8 j 16, 2, 1 j 2, 2, 4 j 8, 2, 2 j 4 and 2, 0 j 0 and 77 you need to take down. Then 2, 4 j 8, 2, 7 j 14, 2, 10 j 20 and again 77 will be taken down. 2, 2 j 4, 7, 2, 5 j 10 and 77 and this will be 7, 1 j 7, 7, 11 j 77. Now these numbers will not be divisible, you need to multiply these all. So your LCM will be 2 into 2 into 2 into 7 into 2 into 5 into 11. You multiply this 2 to j 4, 4 to j 8, 8 to j 16, 16 5 j 80 and 11 into 7, 77. It means 77 into 80. So it will be 8, 7 j 56. 5 you have, 8, 7, 56 and 5 will be 61 and 1, 0 you will have. So this will be 6, 1, 6, 0 and this will be your answer. Next question you see, find the HCF and LCM of these numbers. So here you need to find out HCF and LCM both. So by any method you can find out, either prime factorization or division method. So suppose if you are finding out HCF, suppose you are finding out HCF by division method, then what we will do, 2, 2, 1, if you are dividing by 117, so it will go 1 time 1, 1, 7. Now you will subtract this 11 minus 7, this will be 4 and 1 minus 1 is equal to 0 and 2 minus 1 is equal to 1 and this will be 117. Now what you need to do, you need to divide this divisor by this remainder. So this will be 1 time 104. So what you will get, 7 minus 4 is equal to 3 and this will be 1 and 104 will be divided. So 13, 8 j 104. So now you got remainder 0. So till you are not getting remainder 0, you need to divide by the remainder. So lastly what divisor you are getting, that will be your HCF. So your HCF is equal to 13. Now you need to find out LCM. So again by any method you find out LCM. Suppose we are finding out by factorization method. So 1, 1, 7 and 2, 2, 1 we have. If we are dividing by 13, because already we have known that HCF is 13, it means 13 is what? Common in both the numbers. So this must be divisible by 13. So 13, 9 j 117, 13, 1 j 13, 9 you have left, 91 and 13 7 91. So what you have got? 13 9 and 17. So your LCM will be 13 into 9 into 17, and that will be 13 9 117 117 into, you need to multiply by 17. 17 7 119 17 1 17 and 11 28 17 1 17 and 2 19 means 1 9 8 9. So this will be 1 9 8 9. And so what you have got? You have got HCF 13 and LCM you have got 1989, and this will be your answer. Next, you see 693 and 1078. Again, the same thing is required to be done. HCF you find out. So if you are dividing 1078 by 693, what you will get? Here you see, one time it will go 693. You will subtract this. So 8 minus 3, you will get 5. 17 minus 9, you will get 8. And 9 minus 6 is equal to 3. Then you will have 693. One time it will go 385. Again, you subtract this, what you will get? 13 minus 5 is equal to 8, and this will be your 0, and here 6 minus 3 is equal to 3. Then you divide 385, it will go one time 308. You subtract this, what you will get? We are subtracting 15 minus 8 is equal to 7, and this will be 7, 308. How many times it will go? 4 times. 4 7 28 and 2 30. So it got cancelled. It means now your HCF is 77. So your HCF is equal to 77. Now you find out LCM, and for that 693 and 1078, you need to divide by the number so that both the numbers should be divisible. So if 77 is HCF, it means 77 is common factor. It means it must be divisible by 11 also, because 11 is a factor of 77 also. So here you see 11 6 is 66, 11 3 is 33, 11 9 is 99, and 11 8 is 88. Now, by which number it will be divisible? 63 and 98 by 7. 7 9 is 63, 7 1 is 7, 7 4 is 28. Now these numbers will not be divisible, so your HCF will be, sorry, your LCM will be, your LCM will be 11 into 7 into 9 into 14. It means 11 7 is 77, and 14 9 is 126. So you multiply this, what you will get? 7 6 is 42, 7 2 is 14, and 4 18, 7 1 is 7, and 1 8. So again the same thing will come. So this will be 2 8 and 2 10, and this will be 8 and 8 16, and 1 17, and this is 9. It means you have got 9 7 0 2, and this will be your answer. So you have found HCF is equal to 77 and LCM is equal to 9702. So in this way we need to find out HCF and LCM. Next question we have 2923 and 3239. Again the same method you apply, because you will not know by which number it will be divisible. So it will be better you find out HCF first by division method. So if you are dividing this, here you see 3239, if you are dividing by 2923, what you will get? One time it will go 2923. 9 minus 3 you will get 6, 3 minus 2 you will get 1, 12 minus 9 you will get 3. Now 2923, how many times it will go? 9 times you try. 6 ja 54, 9 1 ja 9 and 5 14, 9 3 ja 27 and 1 28. Subtract this, what you will get? 13 minus 4, 13 minus 4 is equal to 9, 11 minus 4 7, 8 minus 8 is equal to 0, 2 minus 2 is equal to 0, it means 79 you have got, and this is 316. So if you are dividing this, what you will get? Three times 300, four times you try. 4 9 ja 36, 4 7 ja 28 and 3 31. Yes, you subtract this, you will get 0. It means you have got HCF 79. HCF is equal to 79. So this is, just you see, this is prime number, so this number is not divisible by any other number. And if common number is 79 in both, it means if you are factorizing this number, you need to divide this number by 79, even this also. 79 is common in both, so both the numbers will be divisible by 79. So you find out other factor of these numbers by dividing 79. So if we are dividing 2923 by 79, what we will get? 79, here you see, this will go 3 times. 3 9 ja 27, 2 you have, 3 7 ja 21 and 2, 21 and 2 will be 23. If you are subtracting this, what you will get? 12 minus 7 is equal to 5 and 8 minus 3 is equal to 5, and here you will have 3. Then how many times it will go? 7 times. 7 9 ja 63, 7 7 ja 49 and 6, this will be 55. So you got 0. So just you see, if you are factorizing 2923, what you have got? 79 into 37. 79 into, and both are prime numbers, 79 into 37. Now you factorize by the same number 3239. So by 79 you divide 3239. 4 times you take, 4 9 ja 36, 4 7 ja 28 and 3 31. You subtract this, 13 minus 6 7 and this will be 0 and this will be 0. So 79 you have got, 79 1 ja 79 and you got 0. So if you are factorizing 3239, you will get 79 into 41. So your LCM will be what? Your LCM will be what we do? Product of prime factors, product of different prime factors. So here you have these all are different prime factors, 79, 37 and 41. So your LCM will be 79 into 37 into 41. Now you need to multiply these numbers. You multiply that 79 and 37. 79 and 37, if you are multiplying, you will get 2923. So 79 into 37, you have got 2923. And if 2923 will be multiplied by 41, what you will get? 2923 into 4. By 4 you will multiply. 4 3 ja 12, 4 2 ja 8 and 1 9, 4 9 ja 36, 4 2 ja 8 and 3 11. So you will get 3 4 8 and 6 and 2 8 and 1 9 1 1. It means 1 1 9 8 4 3. So your LCM will be 119843. So this will be your LCM and this is your HCF. So this question is bit difficult for you, but you by this way, in these type of questions, what you need to do, first of all, suppose if you have these questions, if these numbers will not be divisible by any number, what you need to do, you find out HCF first by using division method. So suppose you have got HCF 79 and by this number you divide both the numbers so that you can get the other factor of this number. As you have divided 2923, you have got other factor 37. So 79 and 37 are two factors of 2923. In the same way, you divide this number by 79. So you have got 41. So two factors of this number is 79 and 41. So in this way, first of all, you need to find out factors of the given number and then you find out LCM. So I hope you will not be having any problem, but you practice this type of number by doing yourself. Next question, you have for each pair of numbers, verify that their product is equal to HCF into LCM. What you need to verify, their product is equal to the product of HCF and LCM. So first you need to find out HCF and LCM of the given number. So you find out HCF first by the same method as I have told now. You divide 145 by 87, what you will get? One time it will go 87, you subtract this 15 minus 6 means 8 and 13 minus 8 it means 5, then you divide it, this will be 58. Now you subtract, so 17 minus 8 is equal to 9 and this will be 7 minus 5 is equal to 2 and this is 58. This will go 2 times, 2 9 is 18, 2 2 is 4 and 1 5. Now you have got remainder 0. So your LCM is, your HCF is 29. So HCF you have got 29. Now you find out LCM. So for finding out LCM, what you need to do, again you need to factorize these numbers. So the other factor of 87 you need to find out. So 87 can be written as, you divide this 87 you divide by 29. So this will be, how many times it will go? 3 times, 3 9 is 27, 3 2 is 6 and 2 8. So this will be 3 times it will go. So 87 can be written as 29 into 3. In the same way, 145 you have, 145 is required to be divided by 29. You see how many times it will go. 4 times you try. 4 9 ja, not 4 times, 5 times. 5 9 ja, 45, 5 2 ja, 10 and 4 14, yes. So, this will be 0. So, this can be written as 145 can be written as 29 into 5. Now, your LCM will be what? Your LCM will be 29 into 3 into 5. It means 29 into 15. If you are multiplying, what you will get? 15 9 ja 135, 13 you have, and 15 2 ja 30, and 13 will be 43. So 435 is your LCM. Now what you need to do? For each pair of numbers, verify that their product means 87 into 145 you need to find out. So, you need to prove that we need to prove that product of the number is equal to HCF and HCF, product of LCM and HCF. So, product of the numbers, it means you have 87 into 145 will be equal to your HCF, you have 29 into 435. So, what you need to do, just you multiply these numbers 87 and 145 and you see that is equal to the product what you get by multiplying 29 and 435. So, you multiply 87 and 145 and 87, if you are multiplying, you will get 7 5 ja 35, 7 4 ja 28 and 3 31. So, 31 you will have, 7 1 ja 7 and 3 10. Again you check, 7 5 ja 35, 3 you have, 7 4 ja 28 and 3 31, 7 1 ja 7 and 3 10, 8 5 ja 40, 8 4 ja 32 and 4 36, and 8 1 ja 8 and 3 11. So, you will have 5 1 6 2 1, 12 6 1 5. So, you will have 12 1 6 5. 12 1 6 5. Now you multiply 435 and 29. 435 and 29. 435 and 29. 9 5 ja 45, 9 3 ja 27 and 431, and 9 4 ja 36 and 3 39. 2 5 ja 10, 2 3 ja 6 and 1 7, 2 4 ja 8. This will be 5 1 6 and 8 and 3 11, 8 and 3 11 and 1 12. 1 2 6 1 5, just you see, the same number has come. So, you have got 1 2 6, 1 2 1 6 5. So, this you have proved, the pair of numbers, the product of pair of numbers, that 87 into 145, that is equal to the product of HCF and LCM you have written. So, you have got, so you need to write proved or verified, can be right either verified or proved. In the same way, next question you have, this is required to be done. So as I have explained this one, in the same way you try, I think you will be able to solve yourself. So try yourself, try to solve. If you will be having problem, just you check this question, and in the same way you try to solve, definitely you will get answer. So we'll move to next question. Here you see, the product of two numbers is 2160 and their HCF is 12. Find their LCM. So I had told you the formula, if you remember. LCM, if you need to find out, find their LCM. LCM is needed to be found out. So what is the formula? LCM is equal to first number into second number divided by HCF. So first number and second number, it means product of two numbers. You can write directly, product of two numbers divided by HCF, and that will be equal to product of two numbers has been given 2160 and divided by HCF. HCF is 12. Just you need to either you cancel or divide. You can cancel this. 2 6 is 12, 2 1 is 2, 0 2 8 is 16 and 0 2 3 is 6, 2 5 is 10, 2 4 is 8 and 0 3 1 is 3, 3 1 is 3, 3 8 is 24 and 0. It means your LCM is 180, and this will be your answer. Okay, next question you see, the product of two numbers is 2560 and their LCM is 320, find the HCF. Again, this is the same question, only number has been changed. You should try yourself. HCF will be equal to product of the numbers, two numbers divided by LCM. So this will be what? Product of the given number is 2560 and divided by 320. Again, the same thing is required to be done. Here you see, in extreme right, if zeros are there, they can be cancelled. 110 is there, that has been cancelled, but in extreme right, if that will be there, or the number ends with 0. If both the number are ending with zeros, suppose if 10 is there, that can be cancelled, 20 will be there, will be cancelled. Now you try to cancel this. 2 1 is 2, 2 6 is 12, 2 1 is 2, 2 2 is 4, 2 8 is 16, and 2 8 is 16, 2 6 is 12, 2 4 is 8, 8 1 is 8, 8 8 is 64. So your HCF is 8, and this is your answer. Next you see, the HCF of two numbers is 145, their LCM is 2175. If one of the numbers is 725, find the other. Again, the same type of formulas are required. Already four formulas I had told you. So the other number or the second number, the other number or the second number, you write the number is equal to HCF into LCM divided by first number. So this will be what? HCF. If HCF of two numbers is 145, this is 145 and LCM is 2175 divided by, if one of the number is 725, here you see 725 you have. Try to cancel this. 5 1 is 5, 2 you have, 5 4 is 20, 5 5 is 25, 5 4 is 20, 5 3 is 15 and 5 5 is 25. This 145 and 145 got cancelled. So you have got 435. So your other number or required number is equal to 435, and this is your answer. Next question you see, The HCF and LCM of two numbers are 131 and 8253 respectively. If one of the numbers is 917, find the other. Again, the same thing is required to be done. The other number is equal to HCF into LCM divided by first number. So, this will be equal to, here you see HCF and LCM of two numbers have been given, 131 into 8253 and divided by first number is 917, here you see. So, this you try to cancel by 7, you try 7 1 just 7 and 7 3 ja 21, 7 1 ja 7, 7 1 ja 7, 7 1 ja 7 and this is 12, 5 you will be having 55. So, 7 7 ja 49 and 7 9 ja 63. So, this will be cancelled and you will be having 1 1 7 9. So, the other number will be 1179 and this is your answer. So, in this way, whatever questions I have solved today, just you try to practice again and again by solving yourself. Just you watch video, try to solve by yourself. Remaining questions also will be seen in next video, but you try yourself. Any problem will be there, we will solve next day. So, till then, thank you.